put the last game on. Ooh. Okay. Good. Alright. It's probably gonna be ill. Not much we can do about it. Alright, it's got 5 gens over here. Well, ooh, that 3 gen is kinda ass. This 3 gen is very ass. There's somebody right here. She left. I thought she, no, she stayed there. Oh, I don't have any more hatchets. The bane of playing Huntress sometimes, reloading hatchets. She's gonna get a lot of distance because of that. Yep. Oh, that's a whole different person. I knew she wanted to turn that way. There's just way too many line of sight blockers on this map. Yeah, this map's fucking maze. Alright, that's all good. Just work with what we got. Yeah, this map is just... All right, decoy hatchet worked. How the hell did Nancy get healed that fast? Everybody else is pretty close. I'm gonna get some regression on this gem first. Let me see if I can find this. Okay, there we go. That gen. Nobody doing anything with this gen. You are who I want. Ooh, that was almost your head. You know what, I'm just leave Kate there. Break this pallet. Got Dios? No Dios. Oh, I had it. Are both demon gens. Alright, they're in the back. one person close by or either an awker. You know what? All my gens, I need a defender back here. Why am I fucking leaving? That doesn't make any sense. Megan, what's up? Confirm the second stage. Alright, let's go ahead. Alright, that's gonna get Kate out of the game. I should have waited on that wind up a little bit. Give her a chance to make a mistake. That was a really good hatchet. All right, those two are over there. I almost think I just give that gen up. It's too far away. It doesn't make any sense for me to be chasing over there. Yep, y'all got it. Now, where's the bitch that was healing you? Over here. Let's get you out of here first, Nancy. Poor Meg spent so much time getting tunneled and slugged, bro. I don't care though. Come here, bitch. Think you going? Your map is not in your favor. You gotta put shit in your favor. Defending that 3 gen won that game for me.